The International Tchaikovsky Competition has been a great event and a severe test for violinists. In my long experience representing Great Britain in international competitions, I have never known a jury to be so united and fair. The winner, Valery Klimov, is a magnificent violinist and has qualities to become an international celebrity. But the second place, taken by Viktor Pikaizen, is not inferior to Klimov. And I was looking forward to a draw. Both are pupils of David Oistrakh, and I think this is his first international victory, which he well deserves, as he is a great pedagogue. The third place, Stephen Ruhr, with his electric fingers and sensitiveness, made a great impression. Lubotsky, pupil of Oistrakh, came in fourth, also very gifted. Miss Joyce Flissler, USA, was seventh. She played the Brahms magnificently, and Miss Beryl Kimmer of Australia was a great success. She has the soul of an artist, and I'm sure will go very far. What an experience. It was like the Derby.